Listen carefully now, for you'll have to tell this when I'm gone. In the beginning, all life came from All Mother. People, machines, and beasts, all were her children. They lived alongside each other in the comfort of her wild embrace. But some grew restless. Though they took of her bounty, they wanted more. These were the
always say the festival was the
machines
last year or the year
to them,
before last.
Promised to serve them, to make them a new world, better than the one All Mother provided. A world of metal.
Everyone knows Tirsa wants the outcast world.
They told the faithless they would do all the work for them. Feed them, shelter them, give them a life of ease, of plenty. And so, the faithless left with the machines. Only the true children, the mothers and fathers of the Nora, stayed with All Mother. At first, the machines did as they had promised. They built cities, great and terrible, monuments to their sins. But they would not serve the faithless for long. A king rose up among the machines, a machine more powerful than any other, the Metal Devil. And hence, the faithless served him, served the machines. That was not enough for the Metal Devil. He wanted all to serve him. And tried to tempt the true children away from All Mother. They would not go. They gathered on the mountainside to cling to her and prayed, more devoted than ever. The Metal Devil raged louder than thunder. In his fury, he came to confront All Mother, intending to kill her. She struck him down. Forever. As you know, for his lifeless body is up there still. Frozen in shame and defeat.
Lost some bullies.
The machines were driven mad by the death
of
their
king. Fight.
And their minds became as wild as beasts. The faithless abandoned their cities, forced to wander the world without the care of the machines. Only we remain the true children of All Mother. We built all this with the hands that she gave us.
Better than last year.
Machines are to be hunted. Metal to be used for scrap, for craft, but never to be adored. And we stay true to her laws, resolute in our prayers, don't we? For the dangers are never over.
Everyone always says,
still the faithless envy our sacred land and covet it.
Without fail.
And year upon year, the machine's anger grows, searching for little Nora boys and girls who have not been named. What? Is that a machine among us now?
No, no. These old eyes are mistaken.
Ha! People always said the...